Freshman year isn't a time most people look back on fondly, but that's where my story begins, with my math teacher, Mr. Isom. Poor Mr. Isom, always plagued with injury or illness, making him absent from school a lot. Because many of his absences were the result of short-notice incidents, like falling down the stairs, it wasn't uncommon to not have a substitute on hand.
Being a cocky's honors class, we'd gotten away with several successful evasions of administration, walking cavalierly into class to pass the next 48 minutes doing just about nothing. We got pretty accustomed to our own little self-governing system that rolled around every second period, so naturally we weren't exactly thrilled when administration caught onto our little anarchy act and strictly enforced the presence of a substitute every day.
Most of our subs weren't terrible, most were friendly, gave us participation grades, and didn't object to the independent attitude of our class. That is, until Miss Warmino came along.
Non-appropriate noises!
Miss Warmino didn't stand a chance.
Can I have a pencil? Mine's broken.
You can only borrow a pencil if you loan me something of yours. Can I have a pencil too? Only if you give me something of yours.
I have a folder I can give you.
I have a highlighter.
At that moment, a voice from the back of the room piped up.
I have a shoe!
Max had a special talent. He could make anything, anything at all, into a that's what she said joke. More on that later, though.
Can I go to the bathroom?
Tyler, despite being a freshman, was approaching his 18th birthday. We accepted him as our leader.
No, not right now. You have to wait until after this class is over. What are you doing? Get back here! We'll just let the administration take care of him. I have some of these packets that Mr. Isom left for me. We'll need to get started on these as soon as we can. Can I go to the bathroom? I really, really need to go if you know what I mean. No, you have to wait until after your packet's finished.
Unfortunately, Miss Mormino seemed to be uninformed about the side door.
Well, I'll just go myself.
Six of us were left. Among us, importantly, was Chris.
Can I go to the bathroom?
Do you really think I'm gonna let you use the bathroom right now?
It's an emergency.
Sit! Oh my god!
Oh, oh my god! That's so disgusting.
Oh my. Oh my. Oh, this is too much! This is too hard! This is just too much for me!
Remember how I told you that Max could make anything into a that's what she said joke? Miss Mormino officially retired from teaching that afternoon.
Don't know much about history. Don't know much biology. Don't know much about a science book. Don't know much about the French I took. But I do know that I love you. And I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world this would be. Don't know much about geography. Don't know much. much trigonometry. Don't know much about algebra. Don't know what a slide rule is for. But I do know what it one is two. And if this one could be with you, what a wonderful world this would be. Now, I don't claim to be an A student, but I'm trying to be. For maybe by being an A student, baby, I can win your love for me. Don't know much about history. Don't know much biology. Don't know much about a science book. Don't know much about the French I took. But I do know